China is the biggest market in the world. So we have to have an ongoing relationship with China, but it has to be on a fair basis.